to the defensive zone, taken by Clendenning. A long lead pass to Kessel. Kessel looks back, finds Malkin. What a move! He shoots! He scores!
Evgeni Malkin is feeling it. There's nobody better in the game. Look at that play. Through the legs, behind the back, goes short side on Dubnyk. You got to have the reach. You got to have the wherewithal. Not many players would be able to make that move. That is incredible. That's one of the finest goals I've ever seen Malkin score.